Leading up to each album, I always record hours and hours and hours worth of material at home on my portable studio. Most of the stuff never sees the light of day, although some of it does evolve into songs and find its way onto the record that I'm working on. I usually shelve tracks either that I can't write words for, or if I drastically change the direction of the album that I'm actually working on. This track is a victim of both, really, although I may resurrect it for the new album that I've just started working on and develop it into a song.